No amount of hatred can be explained, or how much I hate Pack-a-Neck. I hate Pack-a-Neck. Oh, wow.
Did anyone else get away?
Great spine.
Great spine. I'm worse.
Well, there's a radio tower, so I guess I could call for Tommy immediately. What the? What crap was that? I thought the room just started flashing for a second. This up here. Nothing wrong with that, is there?
Hello? 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 Oh God, help us! Jason's real! Please help us! Help! Help! Please, someone!
No! Not the power before I can finish! No, Jason, cut the arm, almost cut. No. No.
Right.
You're
good. You're good. He's over here.
Oh, good.
Not good. What do you mean good?
But no, I mean, because he's... No, I mean good as in like... Nothing.
Come on, man. There's some other people
here left. Dang it, now somebody's gotta get the power back on. Power back on so I could draw Tommy. The boat? I think I'm heading for that boat. Because everything is there, so I'm heading for the boat. What cut would be?
I'm injured. It's very difficult right now.
Oh.
I see you though. I'm trying to. It's like someone's there already though.
Wait, how you already hurt though?
Because he was chasing after me. He left already. I was there with sneak away.
No problem.
So injured. Plus we didn't tell you how many ways.
Don't follow him to the boat.
I'm not. He's not after me yet. Wait.
Well, I mean, I got a spray. I'm over right on Flat Rock Road up the heat.
Actually, keep going.
Okay. Are you near the boat? Oh, no, not you. I was talking to...
You're leaving me. I'm right there.
What?
I took you to
the rock. Oh, I didn't know you were... You're behind me. I thought you were right in front of me.
No. Where are you going? You're going the wrong way. Well, look where you're at. Come on. Right there.
TV,
right there in the road.
Are you serious?
Yes. Yeah, right there.
You come over here.
I'm coming over here. It takes me a while. I'm slow, man.
I'm trying not to make so much noise by running over there, but you need spray. That's what situations you get yourselves into.
But the, you could have sprayed me.
Just take it.
Thank you.
Alright, let's head to the...
I thought you were going with the other guy. Yeah, you have the boat, so I can't go.
Oh.
I'm about to leave you guys.
Yeah, you gotta go with him.
Well, I would have taken the boat, so...
Alright. Oh, yeah, leave your father kind of something for me. Leave your father kind of something.
Yeah, I will go way back. I just have to give him something. What? Like, I'm literally right there. Like, I'm literally right there at the boat right now. You want the fire? Here, take it.
Okay, all set.
Literally right here. Here I come and... Oh, wow. Alright, let's go. Oh no. That's another rock. What are we doing over there? Wow. Well, this is inconvenient.
I'm Captain the Exit. You ain't gonna do shit, bro. God damn straight up.
No one's getting the car ready. Oh, swerve! 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 Oh my god, swerve! Swerve! Swerve it! Swerve it! Yes! Oh my god! Wow. That you do.
Air Force 97.
Wow. That swerve. He was literally in the water just waiting for us to go past him. Oh, looks like T-Rex is Snake into a little trouble. He's dead.
You were at the cop house.
Oh, no!
Yeah, I'm going to break them all because I don't want to play Ring Around the Fucking Rosie with you.
Well, we'll just see. Can T-Rex survive for 9 minutes? Tune in next week on the exciting conclusion of Friday the 13th.
Come on. Break his shit. Come on. There we go.
Oh, fuck, really? Wow, there's 3 people hiding right now. Oh, not, yeah, 2 people, one thing. I hate when that happens. My God, I hate when that happens. Oh.
Yeah, your Jason would have better. I would have got little fuckers.
Okay, two of us have to work together. Wait, are you both hiding under the same bed?
No.
Or in the same...
No, they're a little farther than me.
Different
houses.
Oh. Maybe he did come back, or somebody.
But,
oh
no!
Oh yeah, that's right. The guy on the scene. Somebody hasn't came back yet.
Your friend gonna make it?
Wow! He didn't say I always make it. Then he shows up. Oh my God. Hey, you think your friend's gonna make it? I always make it. And then he shows up. That was hilarious. That was hilarious. It's all up to you, sorry. Yeah, most likely.
Please no!
Please no!
And a twist. And a twist. And a twist. Man.
Mommy is proud of you, Jason. But it's time to come
that
home.
Was unbelievably hilarious. I'm still dying from that. Well, that was quite an adventure.
Sorry to watch us in the woods, but as soon as he hopped out that window.